last year, if you were to compare us to Skate 2, you would say that cars ruled the city, divided the spaces of the city of downtown. Whereas this year, the pedestrians kind of rule, so it's skateboarders, people walking, and so we're letting that philosophy drive the space of how we create a downtown. So we're more plazas, more connectivity between plazas and skate lines and skate spots.
It was from a pretty serious thing that happened when, you know, a dear friend of ours, Don Hartley, passed, and his name was the Mad Carver. And it is where we got our name from. I know, Tom, you did a little concept art for a memorial plaque. We'll find this plaque downtown somewhere.
Yeah.
We came up with Carverton, and that memorial, like, talk about the memorial a little more.
The thing about memorials is that they're all like modern architecture and really slabby and all like big bulky shapes and stuff like that, which is really conducive to what we're doing in skate. So it was fun just to kind of come up with just like abstract ideas of what would be fun, but still retain the tone of a memorial.
What are your favorite places that either you like skating or you're proud of having worked on?
I like the Core Plaza, like I'd say for collaboration between Tom and I, like concept and building.
The crystal one that's like the glass one all.
Yeah, the center, the Crystal Towers is what we're calling it, I think. It's right at the center of downtown. It's Tom's design, and then I threw down with the concrete and the paint and the glass.
It's a lot of open space in the middle for DMOs and things like that, which will be really fun. But and then there's upper tiered kind of parks and walkways that are before you get to the that Crystal Plaza. So there'll be a lot of amazing skate lines, I'm sure, that people will do. I mean, because it's not just from one flat level. It's like you're coming off of all kinds of different heights and things into it. And so it'll be a real street skater's paradise area.
But the fun of skating really comes from how we construct and design and build the environment so that where we place the benches and where we place the handrails and where we put the stairs all makes skateboarding fun.
I'm surprised there's like new kind of geo coming in and new ways of bank to ledge or something.
Yeah, it's crazy. Like, it's more than handrails. It's like pumping and grinding and tranny, and then tranny into grinding, and then grinding tranny, and then pumping grinds, and then grinding pumps, like
grinding trannies pumping,
and then
trannies
into the tranny, into the grind, and then pump the grind into tranny.
You can pump anything.
It's crazy.